You are the salt of the earth. If the salt loses its saltiness, how can you make it salty again? It's good for nothing but to be thrown out and walked on by people. You are the light of the world. A city that has been set on a mountain can't be hidden, and nobody lights a lamp and then puts it under a basket. He puts it up on the stand, and it gives light to everybody in the house. So let your light shine before other people so they can see the goodness of what you do, and glorify your Father in heaven.